for the two greatest things I ever did for you. Taking you in and throwing you out.
You're right. Being kicked out twice is enough for any man. After that, I will lose the curse.
Oh, bless you, and thank you, Wicked Witch of the North!
Hello?
So long.
Is your wife?
Oh, her. Well, tell her that I can't talk right now, but in a couple of days, I'll be calling her because she and I have a lot to talk about. And tell her that if I sound like a different person, that I'm not the same man that she kicked out 3 weeks ago. Tell her, Marie, tell her.
I will when I see her. This is Alex's wife.
What?
Just a minute, Mike.
Hello, Flash. Yes, I have a pretty good idea of why you're calling. You got the checks, right?
Good.
So now I'm all paid up. No, I didn't win at the track. I've just been able to save a little money. I've been eating home a lot. Listen, Blanche, you don't have to thank me. I'm just doing what's right. Well, that's nice of you too, Blanche. The apartment? No, I think you'd be shocked. It's in surprisingly good shape. Say, Blanche, did Brucey get the goldfish I sent him? Well, I'll speak to you soon. Whenever you want. I don't go out much anymore.
Well, so long, Mr. Madison?
Kiss a kiss for me, Blanche. Goodbye.
If you need me anymore, I'm $1.50 an hour.
Wait, Felix.
What?
What about next Friday night? You're not gonna break up the game, are you?
Me, no. Never. Marriages may come and go, but the game must go on. So long, Francis.
So long, Blanche. All right, are we just gonna sit around or are we gonna play poker?
We're gonna play poker.
Then let's play poker. And watch your cigarettes, will you? This is my house, not a pigsty.
This is also
hard time because there are a few seniors. Will the seniors just step forward, please? Take care. Thank you.